talk to you about a very important topic in the present scenario, that is postpartum depression. When a mother delivers a newly, so the mother's lifestyle undergoes a sea change. There are changes in her body due to the trauma she's undergone during delivery or during a cesarean. There are a lot of hormonal changes. There is the mental pressure of having to take care of a new life who is dependent on her 24/7. There are sleep deprivation, there is exhaustion. Of course, there are a lot of societal pressures also. All this makes a new mother, especially a first timer, very susceptible to mood disorders, which we commonly know as postpartum depression. Now, postpartum depression is actually a spectrum of symptoms. It could be something very simple like anxiety or agitation, but it could take a very serious turn, even going up to obsessive compulsive disorder or psychosis. Now, a lot of times after delivery, we tend to focus more on the physical aspect of well-being of the mother. But one should not ignore the mental and the environmental aspect too. Like we know the saying that it takes a village to raise a child. In the case, in the present COVID-19 pandemic scenario, where we are constantly having to face lockdown, most new mothers are not being able to access this village, which means they are not being able to get the support of their loved ones in the form of their parents or their friends, or even professional help in the form of a nanny, say, or domestic help. This is increasing the agitation and the anxiety that a new mother faces. Now it becomes very important, here the role of the partner as well as the patient is very important, that they need to identify postpartum depression first. We need to understand it's nothing to be ashamed of. 1 in 7 new mothers undergo postpartum depression. So the first thing you need to do is identify it, talk about your feelings with your partner, with your obstetrician. We are always there to help you. Our relationship does not end at delivery itself. Even after delivery, we are only a phone call away. So whenever you are having the abnormal thoughts. Now what are the warning signs of postpartum depression? Where you are constantly feeling inadequate. You feel like crying without cause. If you are experiencing thoughts of self-harm or of harming the baby, you're constantly questioning your ability to take care of the baby. These are some of the signs that you may be undergoing postpartum depression. There is irritability, lack of bonding with the baby. These are certain signs and symptoms that one has to look out for, both the mother and as well as the partner, to diagnose postpartum depression. Now, the environmental aspect also, the partner needs to take care of more during this COVID-19 pandemic, because you have to realize that a new mother is feeling very, very socially isolated. So you have to be the village that normally the mother would have had access to. So not only do you have to provide all the warm and tender loving care, you also have to give the support so that both of you can bring up the baby in a healthy manner, so that we have both healthy parents as well as healthy baby. And whenever you are coming for your postpartum visit to the obstetrician, please express your feelings if you are having any such feeling. And at Bhagirathi Nutri and Nutok, we are always there to help you in your journey to becoming healthy parents. And during this pandemic, we are taking every possible care and precautions so that your visit can be as risk-free as possible.